Two people died and four have been seriously injured in a bus crash in France. The bus, which was carrying 50 German teenagers, was travelling to Spain when it ploughed into the back of a truck on the A6 near Macon.